In a recent news wrap-up, I confessed that I had never played Eric Shai's classic title, Another World, and I've always felt a twinge of regret on that score. Thankfully, the 20th anniversary release of the title from BulkyPix and RetroGameSpecialists.emu has helped me to correct this oversight. But does this 20-year-old game stand the test of time? You play the role of Lester, a research scientist who finds himself transported out of this world, and you'll need to face off against the humanoid-like aliens who wish to capture and or destroy you. This outer world is a hostile one, and you'll need to keep your wits about you as you thwart enemies while solving puzzles in order to escape. It's at this point the first cracks start to appear, not in the gameplay itself, which remains almost as crisp as modern puzzle platformers like Limbo, but in the controls you're given. Despite providing options of either a touch-based gesture interface and a traditional virtual D-pad, some of the action sequences, including platforming, can be frustrating. It's easy to find yourself frantically tapping all over the screen trying to survive, only to die and end up at a distant checkpoint. Aside from the occasional finger-twisting, Another World remains as beautiful in its original pixelated form as it did in 1991. Although the modern update smooths out the pixelation and replaces the backgrounds with detailed images, this almost ruins the minimalist and alien appeal of the game. Coupling this is a solid soundtrack that sets the mood without being overbearing. Those who purchased the 15th anniversary edition are unlikely to gain anything from this release, as it's essentially a port of the ultimate version of the game, though an additional extra hard setting is available if you wish to test yourself. Another World is a game so far ahead of its time, it remains relevant even today amongst similar pocket-sized titles. While it's possible to clock the game in around 20 minutes, if you don't die and know exactly where you're going, it's better to say that the game manages to pack in a dense and ultimately touching story into a small package, leaving a lasting impression that has no doubt contributed to its cult status. If you've missed out on Another World, definitely take the time to grab this title. But if you already own a copy in one form or another, there's no need to dive into this one unless you're after a harder challenge. This has been Andrew with AppSpy.com. We review, you decide.